Kelly Miller clears it around behind. Broughton getting to it first. Comes to the slot. Tried to feed it to Johnson, but it hit Dale Hunter. And Beaupre comes out a couple of feet in front of the crease to fall on it. Now Johnson and Hunter getting into. Oh, Hunter catching him with about three right hooks. Now there goes Hunter's helmet, but Hunter keeps throwing the right. He's got Johnson down. Dale Hunter really massaging Jimmy Johnson, and the two linesmen come in quickly to break it up. Oh, Hunter nailed him there with about 10 to 12 right hooks and uppercuts. And he just kept throwing them. And we're going to go to the commercial break right now. It's 3-0 for Washington. This is North Stars Hockey. I think.